Arrest that four these are accused and those fellow who are
and they have also not confessed more than that. We got a footage that six 2 month old girls go to the circulator.
Children lifting చేసి వాళ్ళకు బయట అమ్మిస్తున్నారు. దాని గురించి ఇట్ హ్యాస్ కమ్ టు ఇన్ అవర్ నోటీస్ దట్ రీసెంట్లీ ఇన్ ఫిఫ్త్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ మంత్ దెర్ వాజ్ ఎ ఇన్సిడెంట్ హ్యాపన్ ఇన్ గోపాల్పట్నం వేర్ వన్ లేడీ కేమ్ అండ్ గేవ్ ఎ పిటిషన్ దట్ హిజ్ 2-year-old సన్ హ్యాస్ బిన్ టేకన్ అవే బై దిస్ ఆటో డ్రైవర్ ఆన్ విచ్ వీ రిజిస్టర్డ్ ఎఫ్ఐఆర్ అండ్ ఇమీడియట్లీ వీ హ్యావ్ టేకన్ అప్ దిస్ ఇన్వెస్టిగేషన్ Last when we have taken CCTV footage and call details, it was found that last he was seen nearby the Simhachalam temple. After that, phone was switched off. It happened like this. This auto fellow was involved in 3 more cases. He used to develop the friendship. Generally, they were targeting most of the destitute or poor ladies. So he developed the friendship with this lady in Paderu. పాడేరులో ఉన్నప్పుడు ఈ వాజ్ ఇన్ కాన్స్టెంట్లీ ఇన్ టచ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ లేడీ అప్పుడు ఒక నెల నుంచి ఉన్నప్పుడు వాళ్ళు ఫోన్ చేశారు అక్కడ వాళ్ళు పేరు చెప్పారు శేఖర్ అండ్ లేడీ ఆల్సో బిలీవ్డ్ దట్ ఫెలో అండ్ హీ ఆస్క్ హర్ టు కమ్ టు విశాఖపట్నం వీ విల్ గో టు సింహాచలం దట్ లేడీ కేమ్ టు బస్ స్టాండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ దిస్ ఆటో ఫెలో పిక్డ్ అప్ హీ మూవ్డ్ హియర్ అండ్ దేర్ ఆఫ్టర్ సమ్ టైమ్ లేడీ వెంట్ టు వాష్రూమ్ That time that boy and this other material which were with the lady, some cash were there, this accused had taken now. And when lady came out from washroom, she found that that auto fellow is not here and his son is also missing. On that, she tried to search here and there, but after 2-3 hours, she came and gave a petition. So after receiving the petitions, we started searching those fellow. And on the basis of call details and all, we reached a certain area but could not find. Later, during investigation, it was found this fellow was caught. On his confession, he confessed that he is not alone. There is another lady. Her name is Nagmani. She is also involved in this case. They used to pick up the children and selling. Then they confess old cases also. They are involved in 5 cases. In that first case happened 2 years back when they have picked up a girl from the Wooda Park. Actually, this lady by name is Nagmani. She has 2 more sisters. One of the sisters, she was not having a children. She told that I need a child. Then they tried to go to some orphan houses and wanted to adopt, but they could not get because conditions are very strict. Then that time this lady was in a touch of another fellow, his name is Suman. He is one of the retired head constable's son. So he was involved in an earlier case also. So that fellow was driving that time car, he was in touch of Nagmani. And both of them planned and picked up this girl, which I think she's this girl was with the some beggars on the footpath they have seen. And night time they have picked up this, giving some toffee and taken away this girl. And after picking up, they have taken this girl to Eluru, where this Nagmani sister was staying, and handed over that girl in 50,000 rupees. Both the accused have taken 50,000, Sumant and Nagmani. They have gone and picked up. After that, there was some dispute and this Sumant left the place and went to Hyderabad. Picked up a boy. Like that, they were targeting, their modus operandi was this, that they are targeting the people either who are very poor or they can't approach the police or they are not aware. They were... First they were identifying the children, then they were doing recce. After picking up, they were taking photographs and sending to the WhatsApp. Because this lady was involved in a prostitution, so she knows a lot of people, and she was asking that if somebody needs that child, we will hand over. And these photos have been given to the this persons they were showing, and once the somebody wants, then they were contacting them and they were handing over. Recently also, before this case registered, they have taken photographs of one neighbors. That small 2 months old boy was there. Their photos were circulated in the WhatsApp. But because police intervention, we arrested them. They could not complete this sixth task.